Well, this is it. Time to do this once and for all.
Well, great. Today is the series finale of Dorian's Tomator Error series. I will play some Jolly's Basics Plus on my Steam Deck because it's a Baldi's Basics Plus mod. What in the fuck? Well, great. Here we go again.
We stopped your Steam Deck for a Tomator Error. Tomator and Lightning McQueen did a paint fight and Mater got blamed on. Please don't turn off your computer off. You do. How he will cause havoc.
Whatever, I am going to turn it off. So here I go.
Have a creaking time, fucker.
Ownership, treat your customers' problems as if they were your own.
There is no ownership at all. Because you can be killed easily.
You can add a question here.
You don't need to add a question here. Because already know the answer. You can know the answer to life.
Why did you turn off your Steam Deck?
Because off you, I had enough of all your havoc. They are getting old.
Why would you say that? That's it. Me, Stray, and Chris will wreak more havoc.
Clear battle plan.
Lazy battle plan.
I was just going to do the same thing too.
Hey, you are not allowed here, so get out.
No.
Fine. Then I use my power on you. Oh, 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 oh. Wait, why isn't it working?
Oh, screw it, we have to wreak more havoc.
Good communication.
No. More like bad communication. Because you are stupid.
Hello, I am Mark, and today we are going to play Mark the Mark, where you play as Mark, who has to save Queen Mark from the evil Mark to save the Mark.
No, you are playing Lazy the Lazy. This game will make you lazy.
Wrong. You are playing Guy Am I the Same I Am.
It's where you eat green eggs and ham like me and eat omelette like my friend Guy Am I. Wrong. Markiplier is play McQueen the McQueen because he would like to see my win.
What the fuck? What in the world is this? 2020. Also, how dare you cringe it? That's hot grounds for.
Employee of the month goes to John Doe.
It's November 3rd, god fucking damn it. Now fix them and the award doesn't go to anyone.
What the fuck, nerd? You are not supposed to be wreaking havoc. Attention up all of you. Get ready for a 402 insanity.
Let's get this over with. And Kimber, I'll wait. You are watching this. Don't turn off your Steam Deck. Me and Holly, man, are watching you. What are you doing?
Oh. How dare you turn off your Steam Deck now? I'm very furious with you now.
Ruby Jolly, I was supposed to start off this punishment.
Now you are so going to get it, you idiot Kimberly.
Hello. You are a poopy butts fuck. Hello, I am Andrew Silverman and we'll be talking about poopy butts today.
Hold it up. Andrew Silverman, you need to stop talking about poop and butts because that's disgusting.
Oh my fucking god, how dare you say it? That's it, grounds us for 24,942,073,420 chars. Now I will.
Natural disasters.
There are no natural disasters at all. And also, you are terrible at aiming.
Hello everyone and welcome to my show. I am your host Yakko Warner.
Yakko Warner. This not a show about you, and also how dare you cringe it, that's its grounds is for 980 chars. Now I will.
Oh. I can't believe you turn off your Steam Deck. I have enough. You know what? I will take away your Steam Deck.
Alright, Howie, time for you to die. I will invite Jack Paul to help me.
Kimberly, how dare you try to invite Jack Paul by shutting down our Have a Creaking headquarters. That's it. As an extra punishment, I will go into your TV. Agario, 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 Agrio, Agario, 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 Agario.
We interrupted you because of a foxy punishment, that's it, I will beat the fuck out of you.
That's what you get for interrupting us, never do that again.
The Phoenix Psycho. Lay down on the fresh lawn. She can make everything magical, but she died one old big time, and that makes me wanna rewind to back in the days when we were young, when everything was like a loaded gun, ready to go up at any minute.
It's finished, everything is done. Thank you all for the request. Anyways, goodbye.